Chaos Control! Hello everyone, my name is Jordan the Hedgehog and welcome back to Spyro, Enter the Dragonfly! Last time, we ended up completing the level, which is the Monkey Monastery. We collected all the gems as well as all the dragonflies there. And I do believe there was also a cutscene involving Whiptoe. But anyways, we are going to chat with this, crocodile?
That should do it, Spyro. Hop aboard the raft and get ready for the Honey Marsh Rapids.
Alright. We're gonna head on over to this level next. The Honey... I believe it was called Honey Marsh? Wow, so we're actually just... You're gliding across... A lake of honey. Are we gonna have to deal with a lot of bees? What else? Oh wait, bears. Bears also like honey. I'm trying to think what else likes honey, though. I just noticed... Are there actually storm clouds in the distance, or was that just... Those are storm clouds. Yeah, hey, I'm trying to speak with you.
Welcome to Honey Marsh, Spyro. Them riptock critters have messed this here place up, but good.
Okay.
I tells you what, I'll make you a deal as sweet as honey. There are some honey stills draining all the honey from Honey Marsh. You help us get rid of them, and any of them there dragonflies you're going on about that you find along the way, you can keep. Just keep that between us now, you hear?
Sure. Honey steals. What are honey steals? Well, we're about to find out. Ah, so breaking the honey... the beehives. They actually have gems in them. It's a good thing I targeted those. What's the purpose of this, exactly? Nope. Nothing over there. Are those guys playing on a banjo? Wait, was there a gem? Oh, I thought there was something hiding over there in the corner. Hey! It's rude to shoot people with a laser gun. Oh no, I keep thinking that I see something that I could, like, glide to, but I seem to be second-guessing myself. Or confusing myself. I could have sworn I hit you. This is where I really need some health. I need a butterfly of some... Fox, grab the gem. Or I'll just grab it, I guess. No. Whoa. Did you actually shoot me from that distance? Where's the gem? Did I collect it? I decided to go back for some health. Now, how does this work exactly? It seems like that's what needed to be done. Just a simple flame and it stopped. Oh, an extra life! I want to collect as many of those as I can. Turn that off. Uh-oh! Didn't mean to fall in the honey. Looks like a storm's coming in this place. I'm actually curious, is there anything down here? I can hear a little thief. Is there no point to there being anything around here? I can hear a thief. Ah, I think I saw him. Hold still! Gotcha! What did he have, a dragonfly? Ah!
Hey, it's Duckweed!
Okay, that's an not a name I expected. But then again, sounds like something that would fit a Spyro game. Doom, 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 doom. Ooh, easy does it there, Spyro. We don't want to accidentally jump off. Only 3 more honey steals left to deal with. Ooh. We've got a special area. No doubt that's probably where we can acquire one or two dragonflies, depending on what we'll have to do there. Ah, it's a dragonfly.
Hey, it's Suzuki.
We got a car brand. No, 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 no. I want that extra life. Just making sure that I'm not missing any gems so far. Is there anything down below? Doesn't look like it. Whoa! How does that even count? We're like clipping through, but we're considered safe. Russell! Back to the flame breath. What's the point of this? Wait, what's that? Was that a key? It is a key! Another life. So that's 3 extra lives I've managed to pick up. And I've also scored a key. Only 2 more honey steals. Let's fly onto this flower first, before dropping down. Ooh, there are some secret flowers on this side. Oh, another dragonfly!
Hey, it's Zwan!
Zwan? That's a very interesting name for a dragonfly. Ah, and this takes us back to the top. Well, that's nice, but we need to head down. Oops. I was expecting these to move for a second. Only one more honey steal to deal with. There's also some giant honeybees, I've noticed. Ah, the damn pot's in the way so I can't burn the... Hey! No. I'm not letting you get away with that. That was a cheap hit you got on me.
We got ourselves a problem here. Well, these here riptops have set up shop in our trees. They're using them bees to launch attacks on us. If you could wipe them all out, I'd be much obliged. When you're done, go see my second cousin, Warren Bob.
Warren Bob, okay.
Cool. Now it's time to go kick some Riptop butt.
Well, them beehives are pretty tough, so you're gonna need to swallow those rocks and spit them out like watermelon seeds.
Thanks for the tip. And that's right, Spyro, we are gonna kick some Riptop butt. Oh, so I assume these are the seeds? Oh, well, I mean rocks, not seeds. He said that spit them like watermelons. Wait, so do we... Oh, no. I thought we had to spit them at the bees, but no. We have to spit them... Wait, where do we spit them exactly? Do we... knock down the beehives, or...? Ah! So that helps, stop... Okay, so I can't get close enough to hit them with flame breath. I have to hit them from a distance. Can I get... Spyro? Pick up a rock. Spyro? Pick up a rock, please. There we go. Shoot down the bee first. The rocks sure do take a long time to respawn for some reason. Is that too high? Nope. That is perfect. Should I go for that one or... No, this one does seem closer. There we go. Oh, two in one! Neat! Now that that's all done, we need to go talk with Warren Bob. Whoever that could be. Nah, I'm not letting you use your little toy blast on me. Oh, easy. We're gonna do it this way. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, grab the bubble breath.
Hey, it's Gory!
I'm glad that the dragonflies aren't running around the place. Makes my job that much easier collecting them. Ooh, a 25 gem! Oh, I always feel so good when collecting a 25 gem. Ah, the treasure chest! And we have the key!
Cool.
Inside is a dragonfly! Tim!
Hey, it's Tim!
Are you by chance Wall and Bob or?
You did it! You saved us a whole mess of trouble by getting rid of them nasty critters!
Ah, it is Wall and Bob.
Glad I could be of service. Here's a dragonfly for you, little fella. Don't spend it all in one place.
Okay. Taka!
Well, I was gonna keep that dragonfly as a pet, but them critters are just more troubles in their world. Besides, they got them bug eyes too. Give me the creeps. Yeah, tell me about it.
Hi!
I did not expect to hear something from Sparks like that. There's something behind that honey waterfall. Huh? Where am I? This doesn't seem like the same place, nope. I saw a similar place with flowers, but these ones have like these floating honey rafts. Actually, no. Let's not enter it just yet. I want to make sure I have all the gems before I enter one of those secret areas. Or like special areas, bonus areas, whatever you want to call them exactly. Oh. Don't forget that gem, Sparks. Come on. There you go. Man, these gems are spread all over the place. Oh! Is that all? Yes, that's all 800 gems! Now, let's check out that bonus area.
Spyro, that darn BS, one of the dragonflies. Can you chase him down the slide so we can get the dragonfly back? But be careful, he's got a stinger that'd whip my bag back right into shape.
Sure. Chase down the slide? Chase the bee down the slide, yes. I will gladly chase that bee. Yet, I can't seem to attack him. Do I just have to catch him? Or do I have to beat him to the bottom? Oh. Yeah, it sounds like he's catching up. I'm assuming I have to chase to, like, reach the end? What? No, I didn't want to take this path. I wanted to take the upper path. Oh, getting caught between the trees.
Whoa!
How long does this slide go for? Jump! Please tell me I'm reaching the end. Did I do good? Excuse me? Yeah, can I talk to you?
Spyro, with your help, we managed to stop that bee right in its tracks. He won't be bothering anyone anymore. I got the Dragonfly from him too. Here you be.
Thanks.
Hey, it's Clubtail.
That's a cool name, Clubtail.
Wanna practice riding down the honey slide again? Funny, that slide's not very sticky. This honey must be of a uniquely unsticky variety.
Let's see if doing that a second time earns me a second dragonfly, so... sure.
Okay, come back anytime!
Sure. There was no other reason to go down a second time. It was only a one-time thing. Time to do the other area. The other bonus area.
Welcome to Honey Marsh's Sticky Swamp Shootout. Us honey folk done love shooting stuff with our tank. We're giving away a dragonfly to anyone who can shoot down all them at target. You think you're dragon enough to handle it?
It's a blast! I'm assuming it controls the same way. Circle to shoot, square to raise the turret. X to lower it. I'll try holding triangle for targeting mode, L2 and R2 to turn the turret.
You think you're dragon enough to handle it? It's a blast!
No problem.
Great! Make sure to shoot all the targets before your honeycomb boat gets to the end of the course, or you'll lose! Shoot all the tanks, bees, and grenade riptocks. Don't worry, they are highly trained and extremely well-paid professionals. Nobody will actually get hurt. Well, almost nobody.
Good to know. So I gotta reach the end before... I don't like this already. Triangle was, yeah. I can take my time at the very least. Is there anyone to the left? No. We just gotta hurry up, I guess. Wait, am I missing something? Am I supposed to be... Oh, wait, that's right, I'm supposed to shoot the bees. Uh-oh. Wait, what the? Who hit me? Was it one of the bees?
You'll have to try harder than that to clear the sugary, sweet, sticky swamp shootout, Spyro.
Try saying that 6 times.
But come on, give it another try.
You think you...
Okay, I'll get him this time.
Great.
Is that really... fair. Oh, wait, huh? What's going on? What happened? I somehow glitched through the floor. I will say, this is probably what sucks about this area specifically. You miss even just one of those good-for-nothing honeybees, you have to do it all over again. So I have to be, like, very spot-on with my shooting. And what sucks is that there's no, rapid-fire rapid-fire, like, shooting. You have to shoot, you're only allowed to, like, shoot once at a time, and at a time. I'm gonna miss one of these, aren't I? Oh, no, I did not. Boy, am I glad I did not miss any of those. There we go. Oh, finally!
Awesome shooting, Spyro. You sure you ain't my fifth cousin?
Positive.
Congratulations, you win the grand prize! Well, maybe not that grand, but hey, it's awful pretty.
I swear, if I have to do another one of these...
Hey, it's Pliskin.
Pliskin. Do not say that there's a second one. Do not.
We're all out of them dragonflies, but you can play the sticky swamp shootout again if you want. You know, for fun. You do know what fun is, don't you, Spyro?
Yeah, I know what fun is, and shooting down bees is not fun.
You think you're
okay, nah, then maybe
back
later.
When you're up to the challenge.
Oh, I am so out of this place, buddy. Well, that's the end of the Honey Marsh level for now. I'm still missing just one dragonfly from that level, but I can always come back at a later point. Anyways, I'm gonna call the episode here for now, so thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next exciting episode of Spyro Enter the Dragonfly. Until then, take care. Chaos, control!